all about stealth. Gates want you to silently enter the depot, grab what you can, and get out. The important part, do not set off the alarm. If you do, I'm pulling you out. This warehouse is murky water. Their business cards say private security, but they're really just a private army of mercenaries and looters. This warehouse is bonded, and Gates suspects it's full of stuff shipped back from Iraq, Afghanistan, and wherever else those corn-fed crooks flex their muscle.
So, guys, we got our mission. It's me, Randall465, and I'm back. It's been a long time coming, but we're going to kick things off with some Payday 2, and our mission is Shadow's Raid. Sounds easy, probably going to be hard. We have no money, we can't get no thermal paste, so we can't go sewers. We pretty much got to go up and over, so we have to earn some money from this. We have to do this mission. Oh shit.
You can find alternative routes.
That weren't going to be so well.
Alright.
Should have ended it.
Let's get rich.
Look, our first manhole cover. We can't access the way that way. We don't even have a secondary area to get the bags and things. Oh! They've got a camera right here. That's not good. Take that out. There we go. Don't know why that didn't come up when we sat in the middle of it, but
look around.
Keep
moving.
Search
the murky water containers. Just grab any valuables you can.
We got another camera. Take that out. We got a door there to our right that we could have gone through, but we keep going. We got a crowbar. What an arsehole.
I don't hear
anything.
Let's
answer that now.
Maybe sunspots?
Don't want to get caught out. So we're going to pick up that crowbar. If we can. Of course we can. So what's this way? Just got to watch out for them sneaky little cameras. Our loadout is good enough to get us caught instantly. That's important that we don't just walk out in front of one. So we've got a container. Some murky water. Some murky water container. Nothing in it though. Wow. Oh my god, we got a guard right there. Let's get in here. Quick. What you got for me? Absolutely nothing.
Those murky water containers are brought directly from the world hotspots. Crack them open. They'll be your best bet for loot.
Let's go this way. Looking for that. Whoa, we got two people there. That's not good. What the fuck is that? He's walking in the air. What is that? Let me in. Alright, we got some money. Two money bags in here. We need an easier way out. Fuck. This isn't gonna go too well. If we can get up on that roof. Let's go, let's see if we can get up there without being caught.
This is the warehouse.
Right. Try and get out of here. There has to be a way down, surely. Got a building here. Well, we need to go down a floor, then we can get out. My god. The nerves are kicking in right now. I really don't want to be cool. I'm trying to stay as quiet as I can in real life, just to make it feel a bit better. I think there was a bag of cocaine as well in this top floor, so that could be our 3 darts done. Alright, let's go. Got a ladder. Tell you what we can do. Chuck the loot there. Get it all in a pile. It's gonna make it easier for us to get it back. So where do we go? We go back up, don't we? We've got a painting as well.
Why the hell did some Iraqi dictator have 17th century Swedish masterpieces?
Let's go, let's go, let's go. We may need to hide this body after all. I personally don't think we're gonna need to kill anybody else. Try and take 2 bags at a time. Do you think we can get this done before 10 minutes? I think we may be able to. I just hope no one climbs down that ladder. It's even if they can climb, I'm not too sure. I just see that. That we can actually go round instead of under. Can we open another fence? Yes, we can. Get that out. Give me the painting. Come on, baby.
Stand by, team. Dark Walker Raid is inbound.
What? What's inbound? What? No idea. Let's keep moving.
Hold on. No flight plan submitted.
What?
Who are these guys?
Oh, shit. Shit, 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 shit. We need to hide. Right, first things first, we get over there is the bag. We just gotta watch this front door. Whoa, that helicopter. We walked across that roof. We just walked across that roof. What's that helicopter doing? I'm not quite sure, but maybe dropping off more loot for us. We'll go check that out once we got these in. It's 37 grand. That's nice. It's money in our pocket if we can do it. Let's go get this painting. At least we can run with the painting. That's what we wanted to see. Give it to me. Thank you. Please come again. Let's go. Oh shit, that helicopter just flew right above us and I didn't even care. But at least it didn't spot me. Come on. Why are these two standing here? They could be helping. 75 grand for one painting. That is crazy. Let's just go. One more item, guys. One more. Now I see the ladder there. Maybe we can use that to get back up on that roof. Looks like we can. Where do we go from here though? Can we actually get over? Indeed we fucking can. It's nice, right. Now, I said about a bag of cocaine or a bag of money, weren't it, down here somewhere? Is it this? No. We got that bag of cash. I don't do warehouses. This is not part of my contract. Cocaine, nice.
This coke won't be funding any more terrorism. American crime.
Let's go, let's go, let's go. We can go straight across that roof, can't we? What's someone down there for? Shit. Nice. Right. It's our 3 items gonna be done. We're not going there, we're not leaving it there just yet. We've only been going for 8 minutes, nearly 9. We should just round it off to 9, shouldn't we? It's an extra 50 grand.
Sweet. You guys can cash this out now, or stay for more.
We're gonna stay for a bit more, guys. We just want that tiny bit more. We can do this. Either way, even if we get caught, we can run. The escape option is now there, so we can run if we need to. It's not a matter of life and death if we don't. It's fine, we got this. We just gotta stay calm, remain focused, get shit done. Let's do it. We're gonna go through this bottom door this time. Let's go ahead and pick the lock. I would say drill it, but drilling's gonna be too noisy. Drilling is gonna give us away left, right, and center. We're gonna be rich by the end of this. How much we got in total? Just under 200k. Maybe just over. I'm not too sure. Hopefully no one's around here. My guess is though there are going to be someone above us. We can do this, we can do... Oh, nice. Nothing in there. More weapons, fuck yeah. Let's get the fuck out. Let's do it. Let's go. We got another weapon crate. Get the weapons. Come on. Come on. Come on. Nice. We got an extra two lots of weapons. It's really good. See guys, we're doing it. We're actually gonna earn more than what we should be earning. This is just gonna take a little longer, this one. Hopefully none of them come down here either. If they do, one of them's gotta die. Now I'm not sure if we should go hide that other body, so we're gonna whack this one in there for a second. Just get through here. There we go, right, let's go get this bag. We got a lot of money to earn with skin. We can't unlock any new attachments or anything until we get more money. We only had a couple of hundred on us. Me that bag. This would have been so much easier if we could have gone underground and in. I wonder if they got a bank vault system. Probably be really difficult to get into, but I think we could do it. It's taken us 12 minutes and we're gonna have 5 items, which is great. Let's try and chuck them as far as we can. Right, we'll walk this one back and we'll come back for that one in a second. We are sneaky, sneaky little Russians. And fuckers are up to no good at this moment in time also. Whoa, how the hell did he see me that far away? Doesn't matter because we can do it. Come on guys, we got this. 13 minutes has taken us. We're gonna be rich. We'll go see what we can salvage after we got these two. So that's just 75 grand per lots of weapons. This is good. This is real good. Let's go get this last bag. We'll see if we can find maybe a vault or something that we can crack into. I don't think we'll picklock it. I think... I'm not sure how we're going to do it. Payday so far is $287,500. It's really good. We're just going to be hitting over 300k for a payday for this. This is great. This is what we want. We want to earn. We want to earn a lot of money. It says stealth is an option, but stealth may not be an option. We're on 362 grand. Do you think we can knock that up to 500? I think we could. If we can find a bank vault, there has to be a vault in there, surely. Has to be a vault. I'm pretty sure it looked like there was a bank vault door when we went onto that first floor after we went through this bottom one. It looked to me like there was a door there, but I can't confirm it because I was kind of in a rush, you know, grabbing all the stuff because there was two people. Alright, no one's still come down here, thank God. It's the way we want to keep it. He's still there, so I'm guessing he's not going to move. Any key card or anything about? Anything. We just need a key card. Right, that door's locked, so there's clearly no way round here. That was real close. Locker room. Maybe in the locker room. Let's check here first. We'll search room by room. Key card one. Come on, we need one more. We can open them. There's nothing in there though. Answer this.
No,
we're gonna have to hide his body.
Totally, completely normal.
Come on, baby. Fuck, that was real close. So there is a bank vault. Got a guard over there. Oh shit. Right, he's gone that way, nice.
The two card reader with a 10-second time lock? You can bet they're holding some serious hardware in that vault.
The two card reader. It's card one. In this shipping crate, nothing. Right, we're looking for a second key card, guys. Anything there? No. In there either. What about here? We just gotta be real careful because of them workers. Got a nice little money bag. That's not good, right? It's time to get out.
Make sure you're with him. Hey, watch where you're shooting.
Oh shit, that was a civilian. Let's get out of here. We got this. They don't know where we are. Let's go. Hopefully, my team have got me. They have my back. Come on, guys. We can do this. Gotta be real quick here. We just gotta keep going, keep going, keep going. I've got 30 seconds to get this bag in there. Can we do it? We've got it, we got it, we got it. We can travel 30 meters in 20 seconds. Come on. Alright, let's go, let's get out. We hit the 400k mark dead on. That was a nice robbery. So guys, I thank you for coming out. If you want to see more Payday, you want to see more stuff like that, make sure you hit that like button. Also, give me a subscribe if you do enjoy what you see. Daisy videos are coming back out real soon. They're in the making. Other than that, guys, I'll see you real soon. Peace.